debit note voucher and credit note voucher in Tally. These voucher function keys are not enabled in the vertical bar. So user need to switch to F11 accounting features here. From the company features, press accounting feature option. Accounting features window appears on your screen. From invoicing, use debit and credit notes option. Default it is no. Enable to S. Press Ctrl plus A to save the entries. To record the entries, switch to accounting vouchers. For debit note, there is a difference in F9 and Ctrl F9. F9 is a purchase to record the purchase entries. F9 double underline keys debit note. Similarly for sales, F8 sales and double underline credit note for sales return entries. To record the debit note entries, press Ctrl plus F9. Debit note voucher allows to record the transactions related to purchase entries. Debit note allows to record debit item first. For example, here Samir account amount 300 on account. So sale debit note voucher, purchase return ledger create here, Alt plus C, purchase return. That comes under purchase. Similarly, enter the amount 300 here, record the narration being goods returned to Samir. Press Ctrl plus A. Now credit note voucher. Credit note voucher allows to record transactions related to sales return entries. This voucher allows to record two item first, that is credit item first. So here Sunil account amount 300, press Alt plus C to create sales return account. That comes under sales. Press Ctrl plus A, sales return account debit 300. So credit note voucher allows to record credit item first. Record the narration here being sold goods return . Press Ctrl plus A. Now let us see how this reflects to trading account. Switch to profit and loss account. Press Alt plus F1 here. So sales account 40,000. Sales return minus 300, 39,700. Purchase account 5,000. Purchase return 300, 4,700.